war, then you have precious little time to save yourself. It takes from 15 to 20 years to demoralize a nation. The next stage is destabilization. What matters is essentials. The economy, foreign relations, defense systems. The next stage is crisis. The final change of power, structure, as a period of normalization. In the United States, if you allow all these schmucks to put a big brother government in Washington, D.C., who will promise to never mind the promises of the
Warzone.